Everybody, it's Amber, and today I'm going to be doing, if you couldn't tell from that beginning opening thing, I hope that you guys enjoyed that, I certainly did, I am doing the Outlander book tag. This tag was created by Sasha over at A Book Utopia, and I will leave her channel down below if you don't already know her, which you probably do, because she is a very, very popular booktuber, but she created this tag, and I have just recently gotten very, very, very obsessed with Outlander. I started it a few months back. I watched the first like 4 episodes, but I just started and picked it up again, and then I got very obsessed and I watched 6 episodes in one day, and then I just went from there and kept watching, and now I've grown extremely obsessed with Outlander. So I've decided to do the Outlander book tag, and I'm super excited, and I've brought Pocket Jamie, my bae, around to join us for this beautiful tag, and I'm going to put him in a place where you guys can hold. I also just started reading the Outlander book, and guys, it's so good, and I'm wearing plaid, so you know. Question number 1, you touch some standing stones, and you get transported back in time. What year would you like to land in? Can I say 1700 Scotland? Because that's kind of the mood I'm in right now. Okay, but if I could not choose 1700 Scotland, I would probably go with another thing I'm very, very obsessed with, which is like medieval times and like Arthurian times. I'm very obsessed with the show Merlin on BBC. If you guys, I haven't talked about it on this channel before, but I will. Maybe I'll do a whole video on it, who knows. But anyway, I would love to travel back to medieval times because I've been to so many of those like medieval Renaissance fairs and stuff like that. And it just reminds me of Merlin and I just want to wear like a big dress all the time. And oh my God, it'd be so great. And have like magic, I want to be like a sorceress. Yeah, I think that would be amazing, and I'd get like so carried away with it. It's getting hot up in here because we're talking about Jamie Fraser, and you know it gets hot when we talk about Jamie. Question numero dos. That's 4. Question numero dos is, Claire is a very, very skilled nurse, and what skill that a character has would you like to excel at? Well, if I could choose any, I would choose magic. From Harry Potter, from Carry On, from Fallen Kingdoms, from anything, just magic. I'd love to excel at magic and be like a sorceress and be awesome and like all badass. So I think I'll just go with magic for now because I honestly cannot think of anything else. And who doesn't want to have magic? The next question is, Jamie and Claire are ultimate relationship goals, which yes they are. Who is your favorite fictional couple? My favorite fictional couple, if you could not guess, I'll give you a moment. Have you guessed it? I think you've guessed it. Ready? Rhys and Feyre from Court of Thorns and Roses and A Court of Mist and Fury, specifically A Court of Mist and Fury. I love them so much. They are my bookish OTP, and my all above OTP is Merthyr from Merlin. I have a poster right up there, which you guys, I don't think you can see. Literally right there of Merlin and Arthur. So the ending of Outlander was shocking. It was. I'm not even joking. It was shocking. Season 1. I'm just saying that because I haven't finished season 2 yet, so please no spoilers, because I just watched season 2 episode 1 and I'm trying to save it. Name another book or book series that the ending was very shocking. And for this one, I'm going to go with the Luck series by Jennifer L. Armentrout. Just kept getting better and better and more and more shocking, and huge. It just like went from this little tiny thing to like this huge blown up thing, and I definitely recommend this series if you haven't read it. It's about aliens, and there's a very hot alien in it named Damon Black. Scotland has lots of castles, and we see quite a few during Outlander. And which fictional world would you want to have as your own, castle included? Okay, I had to go with Camelot from Merlin. I know that it's not a book, but okay, it counts because like there are books about it, and like the book La Mort d'Arthur, I'll put it right here, that's a book. I'm just talking about the BBC show though. They film it at Pierrefonds Castle in France. I'd love to visit Pierrefonds Castle. I'd love to get married at Pierrefonds Castle. I'd love to live there. Guys, I found a crown. Outlander has some very steamy scenes in it, and that's very true. I'm reading the book now, but I haven't gotten to any steamy scenes, but the show has very steamy scenes. What is your favorite romance novel? And I do not read a lot of romance novels, but I do read a lot of books with romance in them. This question, I really, really want to say Court of Mist and Fury because this novel was very steamy. But since I already said that for one of the questions, and I usually say it for every question and every tag I do, I'm gonna go with the Shatter Me series, specifically Ignite Me, because guys. Question number 7 is, the Jacobite Rising is a very important plot point in Outlander. What is your favorite battle in a book? My favorite battle is probably the battle that takes place in City of Glass. I have not read a lot of full-scale battle scenes. The one in Fallen Kingdoms, Book 1, which is the only one I've read, is actually really good too. But I'm just gonna go with this one because the series is very close to my heart and I love the Mortal Instruments. Jamie and Claire get married very unexpectedly and beautifully, if I do say so myself. Which fictional character would you want to marry on a whim? And I think I would love to marry Damon Black. I love him, guys. I love Damon Black. Or Rhys. Or Jamie. Or Bucky Barnes. Or Killian from Once Upon a Time. Guys, I'm gonna make a video on all my book bays and all my fictional boyfriends. Scotland is a very beautiful place. What is one fictional world that you would love to visit? And I'm sorry I have to go with this again, but I'm going with Camelot because I want to wear a nice, pretty dress and walk around Camelot. I live in Camelot. The BBC Merlin Camelot. That's my answer. I'm sorry, I like Merlin too much. But if I can't use TV shows, definitely, of course, Hogwarts. I would love to visit Hogwarts. I'd love to go to Hogwarts, but, you know, I'm over 11 and I never received my Hogwarts letter, so I'm a little salty about that, but you know. If you could change the past, would ya? No, I wouldn't. I wouldn't change the past. I don't know if this means like the history and like that past or like changing like my past, but the answer is no to both of those. Because if we change the past, our present would not be how it is now and it might be for the worst. And I believe that everything happens for a reason, so the past is the past and you just gotta move on from it. And I don't think that I would change anything that happened in the past, in my past, or the past. The last question in this tag is to tag someone. So I'm just gonna tag some people down below and on Twitter, so if I tag you on Twitter, I tag you. And also, if you watch Outlander and you haven't done this tag yet, please do it. I tag you. Please. That is it for the Outlander book tag. I hope that you guys enjoyed this very Scottish video. I can't do a Scottish accent, so I'm not gonna try. So if you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up. I think Pocket Jamie enjoyed it too. You can also subscribe down below if you want to see more of my videos. Make sure to leave me video requests down below because I would love to hear what you guys want to see. So I hope that you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys all next time. Bye! I just had to jump over my cat.